Every now and then I get the question, what kind of plectrum do you use? Since a couple of years I'm using these ones. It's a Dunlop Tortex Jazz H3. In general, I do not give many suggestions of using a special kind of plectrum because it's really up to you. I can only recommend what I prefer. I prefer them to be really pointy because in my opinion, the response is more defined, and I like them not too thin because it gives you a much greater dynamic range.